but I'm playing some more Pyramid Head today. I put together a slightly different build. I'm on Ears and Nurse's Calling because I wanted to do an Aura Sniper build. So, like, you can put your sword down and then, like, you see someone healing through the walls and then you just hit them. I mean, some of them expect it, but I think that it's just like a really good strat. Now you're getting stuck. It's tragic. Oh, I thought they wouldn't get her. Oh. I'm so horrible at following scratch marks. Yeah, I get it. You have life. I get it. Fuck you. Up so hard. I think someone was working on this gem. Yep. Now I get the pop it, motherfucker. Go! And she's out of the game. Oh, I got a Mori. I forgot to say I bring a Mori. I'm definitely getting a message. Hi, buddy. God, I love Pyramid Head. You can just keep spamming his ranged ability. It has less cooldown than actually I'm wanting somebody. It's 2.25 seconds rather than 3.2 seconds. tragic. Do I feel bad? No. I'm taking over to the gym now. Murdered yourself. I play like such a douchebag. I only feel bad a little bit. Oh.